I thought this had can't really hear music. This that was the thing.
Thank you.
Maybe this is like Demon Souls and Shinigami. There is a retry option. It doesn't do much, it just brings it back to your last save. Like, that's not retrying though. Speaking of which, I was playing Shinigami Tensei offline, there were 2 nights ago. And I lost for half an hour of progress. I like that they made this a thing in the new game as well. We can share it, but you don't do anything.
Thank you.
That's a nice. I'm trying to get through East Origins. Never finished the game when I came in, actually. I think I have 4 copies of this game, funny enough. I think the first time I got it twice because, do you remember when PlayStation was doing those cross-buys? You could get, like, let's say a Vita game, and if it was on the cross-buy offer, you get on the PS3 or PS4, I think it's for free as well. To download.
We'll be right back.
I can also not hit people. Oh wow, it's really quick if it's in a non-battle area. I have the cold one too. I've got some weird frame drops in this game, and frame jumps. Something really funny to jump in this game. Jump really fast for some people. Kind of throws me off. There was a apparently game yesterday, and two lizards was attacking me in this game. They were hitting me at the same time, and it was making the game like really badly frame drop, and I couldn't even get away from it. Bit weird. I don't know. It's probably a bad port maybe. I don't remember this happening in the PC version.
Like when I'm here, I think I just restarted all those enemies again. Yeah, I think it's not good to do with stream, or I think it was just that part of the game for a split second when those two enemies were hitting me, and after when I got those them kills, the game just returned to normal. So I think it was just a weird hiccup in the game. Ow. Oh, hell. Stop. That's not fair. Oh, where did I switch it? Nope. Nope. Not ready. Not ready. Stupid. I had to switch them out. That is like a... They just have a lot of animations. It's weird though, because I don't remember that happening in the PC one, unless I just killed them quick enough. Leveled again for some reason. And every time I go in and out, it just resets the enemies. What are you doing? Well, I'm going to lurk. I think the knockout. Good steam 50. No worries, Biddy. Thanks for appearing. What is that? Like, oh, I think it's trying to attack me up to the barrier. Ah, crap. Come on, wiki wiki. It's only 15. Another clear area already over
there.
Can't speak. Oh, I never came up here. And I guess I owe it up here. Okay, where's my safe zone?
Oh, they're pretty strong.